Let us do question number 2b. The radius of a sphere is increased from 10 cm to 10.2 cm. Use differentiation to determine the approximate increase in the surface area, giving the answer as a percentage. If a function of x is equal to y, if x is given a slight change, it will also result to a slight change in y. That is, a slight change in x will lead to a slight change in y. If we divide the slight change in y by this slight change in x, it will be approximate dy over dx. What I mean here is that, for example, in our question, the radius is given a small change from 10 centimeter to 10.2 centimeter. The small change is 0.2 centimeter. The radius, as it changes from 10 to 10.2, this will result also to a small change in the surface area. But it happens that small change in the surface area, if you divide by the small change in the radius, that one will be approximate the dA or the dA over dr. We go back to this general issue regarding changes when one variable is changing, how it is affecting the other. So if we are given the small change in x and we want to get the small change in y, then we expect the small change in y to be equal to, or rather approximately, dy over dx multiplied by the small change in x. Let us go back to our problem. Radius is a function of the surface area, and we know that area is equal to 4 pi r squared. That is the area of a sphere. A small change in the area divided by a small change in the radius, that is, after changing the radius, there will be corresponding change in the area. If we get that small change in the area, we divide by the small change in the radius, is approximately dA over dr. And therefore, the small change in A after changing the radius will be close to dA over dr multiplied by the small change in the radius. The small change in radius is equal to 10.2 centimeters subtract 10 centimeter. So the small change in radius is equal to 0.2 centimeter. The surface area of the sphere is equal to 4 pi r squared, which is equal to 4 times 3.142 times 10 times 10, and this gives us 1256.8 centimeters squared. That is the area. Now, to get the small change in area, it will be equal to dA over dr, dA over dr multiplied by the small change in the radius. But dA over dr is equal to 8 pi r, that is getting the differentiation from A is equal to 4 pi r squared. Therefore, dA over dr becomes 8 pi r. The small change in A, therefore, is equal to 8 pi r multiplied by the slight change in r, which is equal to 0.2, and the small change in A is equal to 8 times 3.142, that is pi, multiplied by 10 multiply by 0.2, and the small change in radius and in surface area after changing the radius is equal to 50.272. We are required to get this change in the area as a percentage. The percentage change in the area should be equal to that small change in area divided by area multiplied by 100, which is equal to 50.272 over 1256.8 multiplied by 100, and this gives us 4%. And since this 4% is positive, so this is an increase of 4% on the area after we increase the radius by 0.2 centimeter, and now we have solved the problem.